Good day everyone and welcome back to my channel. Hilaria Baldwin has shared a glimpse at domestic bliss with husband Alec Baldwin after the couple surprised fans this week when they welcomed their sixth child, Lucia. On Tuesday, the yoga instructor did provide her fans with some insight into the family's hectic household as she shared numerous snaps and videos on Instagram. In one shot, Hilaria can be seen with a glass of wine in hand as she pumped breast milk for her babies, while Alec, 62, happily tackled the family's dishes. "Dishes, pumping and wine, our life is hot," she captioned the shot, before poking fun at the size of their seemingly ever-growing family. As the setup for her self-deprecating joke, Hilaria snapped a photo of the couple's eldest child, daughter Carmen, 7, lining up her enviable collection of Barbie dolls in a row. "I think Carmen has more children than I do," wrote Hilaria. It comes days after Hilaria revealed she had welcomed another daughter, Lucia, to her brood. "Just like your brothers and sisters, you are a dream come true," gushed the mum as she shared a picture of her new arrival snoozing in a pin baby grow. Her husband, Alec, had a furious response to one troll who responded to the family's happy news by cruelly questioning the paternity of the new baby. "Shut the fuck up," said the 30 rock star. One commentator piped up, "Who's the mother? She wasn't pregnant. She gave birth 6 months ago." "If it was a surrogate, just say that. If the baby was adopted, just say that. If the baby was a product of an affair and you've decided to raise it with your wife, just say that. If you don't want to say anything, why don't you both stop constantly posting and begging for clickbait? Just raise your 100 children in private," they wrote. Alec then hit back, "You should shut the fuck up and mind your own business," in a comeback that has now been deleted. The actor and Hilaria are now parents to Carmen, 7, Raphael, 5, Leonardo, 4, Romeo, 2, Eduardo, 6 months, and newborn Lucia.